If your engine is running and you use your key fob to lock your BMW, by default you will hear two loud beeps. While designed to let you know your engine is running, it can get annoying if that's your normal routine when you run to grab your morning coffee and snack. With a simple remote coding session with BimmerTech, we can make it so that won't happen. After the coding, when you lock your car while it's running, there will be silence.